gang of eight bookmakers allegedly involved in threatening Pakistan cricket team's former wicketkeeper Haider has been arrested from Sialkot in Punjab province of Pakistan. Harini joining us on this big story. Harini.
Deep, what we are getting, the latest information, the media reports in Pakistan, quoting, of course, the superintendent of police, Mr. Nasir, stating that they have arrested eight people who are allegedly involved. And this is the same group of people who have been threatening Zulkarnain and Haider. In fact, what we know is that what they have got from during this raid is over 200 mobile phones, satellite phones, other electronic equipments that were there with these bookies. The superintendent of police has been quoted saying that the investigation and the interrogation is currently underway as we speak. However, no disclosure is being made as of now, but the police is hopeful that this could possibly be a crackdown in the Zulkarnain Haider case. We know Zulkarnain returned home a couple of days ago after the request of Rehman Malik, the interior minister, who assured him high level security, and he of course withdrew his asylum application from England. In fact, let's go across to Shafiq, who joins us. Shafiq, what's the latest that you are hearing from your sources within Pakistan?
Yeah, yesterday the police conducted a raid in a small town in Sambaryal, which is part of Sialkot district. And initially, the senior police official Nasir Qureshi claimed to have arrested eight bookies who allegedly threatened Zulkarnain Haider before he left for London. But today morning, only four were presented in the court, and not the eight initially claimed by the police. But the situation is still going on, and they will find something. Like, they're already claimed by the senior police official Nasir Qureshi that Zulkarnain Haider left because after receiving threats from some of the bookies from Sialkot district. So still the investigation is going on, and it will take some time to get some concrete details or concrete information which kind of threat these bookies had hurled on the Pakistani test cricket keeper Zulkarnain Haider.
But Shafiq, any information on those four people who were presented at the court? Any disclosures being made by these four people that you've mentioned earlier?
Yeah, in fact, last night the police official, while talking to the local media person, he claimed that these are the important guys because they seized important documents from the places where they conducted the raid, including cell phone and some voices recorded by these bookies. But now the police officials are not talking on this issue. Might be because of the sensitivity of the subject, because already three of the Pakistani test cricketers, they have been banned by the ICC on the charges of their involvement with bookies. So because of the sensitive matter, the police officials are currently not discussing or disclosing anything to the media. But definitely, today they have been presented four persons, and four initially claimed by the police that they were eight. So they are still keeping the four others at some other places. Still, it's very ambiguous because they have not been presented.
Right, Shafiq. All the eight, in fact, were not present. At this point of time, the information that we are getting is the police superintendent, Mr. Nasir, also stating that a lot of calls, international calls, were being made from this 250 mobile phones that have been taken under the police custody, that have been sealed from the places where the police raided and arrested these people.